Hey, I'm Josh from JMP Guitars, and I just finished building the JMP Guitars JoshuWah Beast. This thing's called the Beast because it's a little crazy. Got 12 different capacitors in the sweep range. Set 1 is all of the same common wah-wah value, but 6 different brands to hear the differences in them. And set B has 2 different ones, plus 4 of another value, also different brands to choose from. Down here we have 2 different mid-range choices, which means you'll either have a smooth or harsh transition between the bass and treble ranges. And we also have the 2 most popular types of Fasel inductor and Halo inductor, which you can see here. I think the most amazing thing about this pedal is that I actually fit all that crap in here. This is a cluster of 12 different capacitors. Some of them are huge, like this is one capacitor, this whole chunk over here. Over here we have the Fasel, Halo inductors, and this is the switch with the dual LED, which I'll show you right now. Pop this in. It's red, so it's on Fasel. Yellow, so the amber is Halo. And turn it off and it's just gone. Doesn't matter. A lot of people talk about different brands of capacitors and values in the sweep range of a wah-wah pedal. So I set this up so you can test 6 different brands of the same standard range, which is the 0.01. So you can see real quickly, multimeter shows that they're all the same value. Put that back in here, put in the B section. Now we're at 0.015, then 0.033, and then another common one is the 0.022, so I put 4 different brands of 0.022 to test out. This next mod is called the Chucky. It's inspired by my friend Chucky, so it got his name. In the up position, it's at a 1.2K, and the bottom position is 2.4K. Now what this does is it changes the mid level. So when you sweep, it'll either be smoother or harsher. Next, we have a selectable inductor. There's a lot of controversy and probably a lot more bullshit about inductors in wah-wah pedals. Any good inductor is going to sound pretty good in the wah. I think the capacitors and the quality of the components on the board make a much bigger difference than the inductor. Everybody talks about getting the 500, but or the 0.5H, which just really doesn't matter. None of them really are. This Fasel is just slightly different than the Halo, which is supposed to be a little higher. So, you know, 632 compared to 629. It's a negligible difference between the brands for the actual inductance. So, we'll check it out later. You do hear a little difference in the tone, but I don't think it's that significant. I think it's more of a personal taste thing than anything else.